Welcome to Dr. Khadar Lifestyle.
Today, let me show you the wonderful protein-rich vegan paneer made with peanuts. According to Dr. Khadar, all non-fermented milk products are not good for health. Paneer is one of the reasons for hormonal imbalance. Since we should not eat paneer made with milk, here is the alternative, which is vegan peanut paneer. Here, I have taken 100 grams of peanuts and soak it for 6 to 8 hours. Drain the soaked water and wash them again. Now, add it into a blender along with water and grind it well. Add little water. And transfer it into a steel vessel. For 100 grams of peanuts, we need 1 liter of structured water. Now, put the vessel on a stove and heat the milk to lukewarm. Don't take this to boiling point. Take another vessel and a clean cotton cloth. Pour the mixture into it. And squeeze it to extract the milk. Now, our protein-rich peanut milk is ready. Put the milk on the stove and let it boil. Meanwhile, take a lemon and squeeze the juice. Once the milk is boiled, switch off the stove and pour the lemon juice. Now, you see, the milk is broken perfectly. Mix it well. Now, put a cotton cloth on a vessel and pour the milk into it. You have to be careful as it is very hot. Once it is cooled down, tie the cloth tightly to drain the water. Leave it for half an hour. See, the water has almost drained out. But to drain the water completely, tie it again tightly. and put some heavy white on it like shown in the video. Leave it for more than an hour. After 1 hour, untie it and you can see our protein rich vegan paneer is ready. Cut it into pieces. See how soft and spongy the vegan paneer is. We can use this in curries, rolls, tikkis and all. But before making the curry, keep it in fridge for half an hour and fry it a little before adding it to any gravies.
Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe our channel Dr. Khadar Lifestyle. Press the below bell icon to get notifications.